Ooh, let's see if I got my camera in the right spot, sort of. I need to aim it up a little higher. Hello, back. I'm back. We, whatever. I'm more than one person. Yeah, I got voices. Yeah. Oh, I got my water backwards. We're gonna paint now. I changed the camera. I don't know if it's gonna work any better. Probably not. Maybe I should move it again. Move it to where my garbage is. Because now I got it so it could be up above my head, maybe. Well, weird. Okay. So, I also have it set up so that you can see what I'm working on. So when I zoom in and stuff, it'll change. Whoops. Wasn't supposed to change that way. Oh, and it's full screen for some reason. It's not supposed to be. It's supposed to be just big enough. Me to see. Okay. So we got some of the background done. We got fire, which I didn't quite finish. I think I need to add a touch more brighter color to it. Because it looks kind of bright in this light, but in the other light, it's out this one up here. It looks kind of bland, not quite like fire. And I still have my messy paints from yesterday. Let's see. Yeah, that's my paint from yesterday. Spray bottle. Where is my spray bottle? Where'd I hide it? I'm gonna be needing that a lot. Well, we'll see how this one works out today. Maybe next time I'll try something different. It on my desk, sorry. Nope. Step out of the way. Oh, there it is. Need the purchase spray bottle. Sit right there. A little color in the background. Little rainbow swirls. I bought in clearance, of course. Now I say that a lot, but I really do buy a lot of things on clearance. Gonna move my water a bit closer.
Countdown to crunch time for Super Bowl 55 by bringing home big essentials from Pepsi and Frito-Lay. How big, you ask?
Pepsi Bing.
Bigger.
Oh, I'm gonna stand. That's what I should put over here, is that stand-up paper towel holder from the Dollar Tree.
So big.
Alright, so. Here's my white pencil I've been looking for.
Where shopping is a pleasure. All snack and beverage brands are registered trademarks of PepsiCo and for its affiliates. Copyright 2021.
And where's the brush I was using? It's here somewhere. Oh, no, that's not it. Not ready yet. Oh, that's my bigger one. Might be helpful. I need more Paintbrush folders, that's what I'm going to be doing next Wednesday. It's making some more. Alright. Found every other paintbrush I pulled out last time. This one. I don't know if it'll work any better. This is my squirrel hair one. Squirrel hair. It's a longer dagger brush. Oh, nope. That's not gonna work. Great for doing blades of grass. This one. Let's see if I can find the one I was using. Then I throw my other palette on the floor. Oh, maybe I threw it in here? Oh, yes, I did. Hey, what a concept. I put it right in front of me. Alright, so I'm just gonna go for some of the stray burgundy. Where did I put my spray bottle? Oops, I sprayed the canvas. Try this again. Yes, if it's still wet, it's very forgiving. I'm just putting little teeny strokes of color in there because I want it just to be a little bit brighter. If I need to tone it down, I won't do it till later. I want to see how it looks once the main it, then I can always touch it up later. Well, it looks like I ran out of paint. Thank you. I'm cheating. I'm just gonna pull it from the lid. I really don't need that much. Just splooging out of there too. Don't do that. Yeah, I want my apron on. Sorry. Maybe in theory, won't get any more on my hands. I can move kind of close and not. This is more of a transparent orange. I didn't even look at the color. It's called. VIF. Oh, vivid red orange. Okay, I was reading some other language. Got it. See how it has three languages on there. Just want the straight orange. So I did change something from yesterday. I was, you know, looking at my pictures in Photoshop, and Photoshop is a memory hog, and I think that's why it crashed. So I saved the picture as a ping, and I'm just looking at it through Windows Photo Viewer. So in the hopes that I won't, you know, crash the system again. Otherwise, I would have painted longer yesterday. Hoping, giving it a little bit brighter color will make it look a little bit more real, not too intense. Looks like I already had some bright yellow on my palette. That's what I'm adding now. I might end up adding something over here to balance it, but I don't know yet. Maybe the horse over there might balance it. I haven't decided yet. It gives it a little bit of depth. Mixing with my damn brush again. I shouldn't be. I have palette knives for a reason. Yeah, guess I could, show you the mixing. Just trying to get a really faint yellow, but I don't want it to be pure white. So my purest whites are going to be on the subject in the front. I probably really need to work on practicing more backgrounds, to be honest.
Time for Super Bowl 55 by bringing home a
big paper towel over here to dab my clean paintbrush on so it's not too wet.
Bigger.
Pepsi Tostitos and Aquafina
bigger. So big you could get Pepsi Tostitos, Aquafina, Doritos, Bubbly, Lay's, Lipton tea, and more.
So it's actually kind of good I changed my schedule for today because my game finished right at just really close to the end of my 2 hours I was planning, which was nice. I really want these colors I dabbed on here to be fairly minimal. I just really want it to look a little bit more like fire than it does. You're not going to see me holding a palette in my hand for very much, except for when I'm mixing to show you guys, because I'm a klutz. And it'll end up on my lap, or on the painting, or something. I just lighten this up with just a little bit more white, just to do a little few highlights. And yes, if I'm this picky about my background, my foreground is even going to be even more picky. Well, that should do it. All right. I don't have blue water today, so be better with my paintbrushes. Hi guys. You just come in from outside the cold and you're beating up my table here. Don't you knock shit over, dog. You gonna mouth me? What it is with you? Okay, so I need to add a little bit more purple and blue into my foreground here. Gotta figure out how I want to do that. And stop using the paintbrush to mix with. Thank you very little. I'm just gonna mix with some of these colors I mixed yesterday. Maybe I should get, you know, they have those little sick pack fridges. Maybe I should get one of those for my paint, for the palette, so it doesn't get moldy. Shouldn't add red to that because that's the wrong kind of red. I'll just keep mixing it till I'm happy with color. Some darker spots on here. And I'll leave some of that color there. They'll bring out the grassy areas. Really, now that I'm seeing it, it really needs to be more purple and blue. Maybe a little bit more blues than that. And I know my colors look like mud, but they're supposed to look muddy. Get it to be in a smaller little pile here. Stop spreading. I know, it's exciting watching me mix colors. But everything takes time. I'm not Bob Ross, who just throws shit on the palette. I can't do that. Was I using before? I don't know, but we're gonna use this one for a bit. I'm gonna start some of this darker color. Like, you know, little patches of shadow under these people. We got a body here. I here a bit.
A new way of listening is waiting for you with Premium. Listen to your favorite music ad-free. Download your playlists and listen offline.
Maybe my music is a little bit loud, or is it just the ads?
Plus, unlimited song skips let you hear only what you want, even on mobile. Premium is a whole new way to listen. Get 1 month free. Tap the banner to learn more.
Yesterday was 2 months free. And before, when I painted before, I was worried about, you know, the sections where I had to repaint stuff, you know, do the figures, but it makes it really difficult to, actually get those in there to get it perfect, and then you have to go back and fix it. So I'd rather overlap a little bit. I'm being a bit more abstract than I normally am with my ground. She's actually tough for me, but I'm learning. And I'm just picking colors as I see fit, so. Yeah, it's a bit more solid back there. And hopefully I'm being fairly random. I'm not always good with random, I kind of like patterns, so. Well, I think they do tend to turn out that way. It's kind of hard to talk sometimes when I'm painting. I get enthralled in what I'm doing.
As an online student at Arizona State University, you can take a journalism class with a Pulitzer Prize-winning author, study engineering with a Nobel laureate, and do a virtual lab with a MacArthur Fellow. In any of our 200-plus programs, you'll learn from the same world-renowned faculty and earn the same degree as on-campus students, while receiving personalized support to empower your success. Learn how to advance your professional path at asuonline.asu.edu.
I can use this brush. I know how to practice with fan brushes. If I can deal with that one a little bit better. No, totally coat it in paint. Oh, and it falls apart. It's a little old. A letter from Dick Blick a million years ago. That would have been longer. No. I'm going to knock the dragon off of it. Go. So I can get some of this. I don't know if you can see my mouse. Some background here to try to get in. It's pretty dark. Oh, this is definitely not the brush you're mixing with. I'm not sure if I can replace it if I needed to. Oops, not the orange. Not that blue, though.
Hi, I'm PJ Vogt, and a while ago, I found out about this group of friends online who had gotten completely obsessed with this photo of a stranger. They started investigating every possible detail of this guy's life.
One of the details was the AC unit. This probably isn't a dorm room, but it probably isn't mom's house. It's probably someone's college apartment.
It goes on for 10 years, and then they learn that this guy has died under mysterious circumstances. To find out what happens next, listen to Reply All Episode 79, Boy in Photo. Tap now to listen on Spotify.
Where's this guy's foot? Probably right there. Yep, I think so. I'm gonna try to paint the ground area in this section. Where is that? We're right there. It's kind of solid. Is that his foot? Oh, it's foot right there. Be that for the guy's body right there. I love using the computer for my startups because I can move it around and enlarge it. Darkness right there. Sometimes it's hard to figure this stuff out. Oops, too sick. Okay, I know I'm mumbling. Hopefully the mic is close enough that you can hear me when I mumble. Ground on there. A little bit of darkness between them. Looks kind of creepy in the looking at it on the painting on the background there. Alright, we got a little bit of rough ground here. Change brushes. Now, this one's a rake. We'll play with this one for a bit. Which a rake you could probably make yourself. It's, you know, they cut these off and then cut some of the ones out in between, so. And I'm not picking, other than doing the background first, I'm just kind of working my way down. I don't know. There's no wrong way to do this. Blue dragon. Told you it's gonna have to be sculpted. Thought he wanted a different color. I can do blue and green. I I mean, I could try to paint a blue dragon. I don't know how well it'll turn out. I like kind of like doing gradients from one color to another. So, you know, it turns out really cool. If I can complete this one, I'll see if I can. Oh, well, yeah, that's true. So a painting, huh? You probably get your wool first, or whatever it is you wanted. If I'm gonna do a dragon. it'll probably be pretty big if you don't mind. If I'm gonna do a dragon, it's gonna be huge. Yeah, seeing how I'm only making $10 an hour at Michael's. 10 and change, like 10.19 or something. And I'm only working 20 to 25 hours a week anyway. Yeah. I mean, the past few weeks I've worked a bit more, but this week it's like 25.
You spent every night with pistachio ice cream until Double Fudge seduced you. And who could forget your brief, intense fling with that fedora in college? This Valentine's Day, don't feel guilty about moving on. Premium lets you skip songs until you find just the right one for you. Plus, all the tunes are deliciously ad-free. Play your heart out with 2 free months of Premium. Tap the banner to learn more.
So they can't make up their minds. They're advertising 2 free months and 1 free month. I abused the hell out of this brush. The more you abuse a rake brush, I swear, the better it works for randomness. Really, I'm hoping that, because I hate canvas because it always buckles, and I'm hoping when I'm done, I can spray the back or something and straighten it out a bit. I'm only using the canvas because I bought it to try out a black canvas. And, well, you know, it was 70% off, so kind of hard to resist. When it's on sale. Plus, I got my discount on top of that. Might be enough for my ground. let's add a little bit more later, but I think I need it. I think this paintbrush came from the 50s, was in an ancient watercolor set. Can't believe it's still, you know, in good shape. You know, it came in a cheap watercolor set and that, on top of that. I see what his is.
wherever you are, your music moves with you on Premium. Premium lets you download music and listen offline from any device. Whether you want to listen from your speakers, your TV, or your phone, Premium lets you play the music you love, free from ads. Plus, get unlimited skips, even on mobile. Step into Premium and unlock 1 month free. Tap the banner to learn more.
Sort of see his sweat. Thank you. You wouldn't believe how many lights I've set up either. I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lights just to light up this little area. Head right there. Let's get a little bit lighter than that. Thank you. Let's see if I can get these to show the way they should. And right now I'm working on helmets. Maybe you can tell. These guys in the back, I'm working on 4 or 5 right now. The faces, if they have faces showing. It's really hard with this picture, but I'm working on it. Make a couple of them skeletal faces. I need a finer brush than this one for this part. Just gonna require some of my squirrel hair ones now. I don't think I've used this one yet. It looks like squirrel hair. One way to find out. Where's my squirrel brush? Yep, and my squirrel brushes.
If you're on the road and listening to this, it doesn't matter where you're going, across town to run errands or cross country with family. With Jiffy Lube, anywhere is possible. Your skilled technicians are here to change oil, plus so much more. And they're committed to keeping you and your vehicle moving forward, so you can celebrate from anywhere, work from anywhere, or connect from anywhere. Check out JiffyLube.com to find a Jiffy Lube near you. Now more than ever, anywhere is possible with Jiffy Lube.
Well, this painting is for him, so. You can play any way you want. It's still for you. I realize I might have to schedule one of my days off so that I can make your black bottom pie for your birthday. I have to do that. Even if I have to skip a stream. didn't I get you a cake? Hell, I'm barely cooking anything lately. What do you want special? When you're here. Well, I'm gonna make you something when you guys show up anyway, so you guys need to... No food emotes, no pie. Yes, I've noticed. There's no, you know, every time I need a certain emote, it's not there. We need emotes that you don't have to be a whatever for, have to be paying for. Oh, we're having an exclamation point. Damn it. I'll fail you. There's a way to do sound effects that way too, with your own sound effects. I just haven't set it up yet. I was lucky to get the quotes in today.
Brad.
Yeah, Peyton.
See that couple? Classic Peytonville love story. She's a safe driver. He hardly drives at all. Both control their auto insurance rates with Nationwide.
How'd they meet?
Fate. Fate, right. Brad.
What's that?
Ooh, don't touch it. Wet. Read the do not touch sign.
Sorry.
Nationwide Mutual Insurance Company and Affiliates, Columbus, Ohio. Smart Ride and Smart Miles programs require enrollment. Availability and details vary. Terms and conditions apply.
Thank you. So, these background guys aren't gonna be perfectly drawn. Yeah. The picture is really fuzzy and indistinct too, so it forces me to do it too. Which is helpful actually, because I like to get too detailed. So far I made two of them kind of skull-faced. Yeah, I am really bad about that. It's not really giving me any eyes in this one. I mean, even the lich doesn't really have eyes. He was going to be more glowing eyes anyway. I might make it like glowing, like real, like look like real irises that glow though. Thank you. too light, maybe.
Down to crunch time for Super Bowl 55 by bringing home big essentials from Pepsi and Frito-Lay. How big, you ask?
Pepsi big.
Bigger?
Pepsi and Tostitos big?
Bigger.
Pepsi, Tostitos, and Aquafina big?
Bigger! So big, you could get Pepsi, Tostitos, Aquafina, Doritos, Bubbly, Lay's, Lipton tea, and more.
There's more?
Woo-hoo!
All available at Publix, where shopping is a pleasure.
All snack and beverage brands are registered trademarks of PepsiCo Inc. for its affiliates. Copyright 2021.
I'm trying to keep these guys pretty basic so I don't go too crazy with them. Oh, it looks like a mess right now. ding dong. Oh, I should put the cover on my fucking car too before I go to bed. Let me make sure I do that. So I don't have to deal with ice in the morning.
To crunch time for Super Bowl 55 by bringing home big essentials from Pepsi and Frito-Lay. How big, you ask?
Pepsi big.
Bigger?
Pepsi and Tostitos big?
Bigger.
Pepsi, Tostitos, and Aquafina big?
Bigger! So big, you could get Pepsi, Tostitos, Aquafina, Doritos, Bubbly, Lay's, Lipton tea, and more.
There's more?
Woo-hoo! All available at Publix, where shopping is a pleasure.
All snack and beverage brands are registered trademarks of PepsiCo Inc. or its affiliates. Copyright 2021.
background touched up a little bit behind it. Stands out a bit better. And I haven't totally given up Streamlabs. The one that's banning stuff is from Streamlabs. I haven't set it up in Stream Elements yet. Same one she told me. Of course, I do have them both going, so... I'll have to look it up. Have you been opening up the Streamlabs bot every time? The stream bot, whatever it's called? Because that's the only way it works for me. Oh, I don't know. Maybe you did something different than I did. Yep, you gotta do the pound. They have one with a dollar sign in it too for the big follows, so. Thank you.
It's red.
With heated seats.
Serious air conditioning.
And that little compartment thingy, you know, where you put your sunglasses.
You found the perfect car. Now get the perfect loan with Ascend. We've got low rates, flexible terms, and you can apply online at ascend.org or at any of our branch locations.
I'm going to name her Betty.
Auto loans from Ascend Federal Credit Union. Banking without the bank. Ascend is federally insured by NCUA. All loans are subject to credit approval.
Thank you.
Yep, I haven't even opened that one yet. Let's see if we can get a little bit of highlights on here. That's one guy's jacket. Apparently it's easier for me to concentrate on one little dude at a time. Thank you.
It's red.
With heated seats.
Sirius air conditioning.
And that little compartment thingy, you know, where you put your sunglasses.
You found the perfect car. Now get the perfect loan with Ascend. We've got low rates, flexible terms, and you can apply online at ascend.org or at any of our branch locations.
I'm going to name her Betty.
Auto loans from Ascend Federal Credit Union. Banking without the bank. Ascend is federally insured by NCUA. All loans are subject to credit approval.
If I can get this guy's boots done, he'll be done. That's a little too dark. Definitely gonna have to give me some of these squirrel hair brushes. Doing things like this, it's awesome. I'll work on that one tomorrow, or the next, whenever. Getting to the point where I should stop when my hand starts complaining. I think 3 hours of painting is enough. Got one deer done, and got my background mostly done. You know, the ground. So, I'm good with that. He looks, you know, he looks skeletal. Not that you could probably tell. On there. Look at the clothes. Clean my brushes thoroughly that I used today. It's cleaning water. Looks like it needs it. Do you need pink soap here? I do. Pink soap. The good. 3 brushes. Small. I put some in a small bottle to have it for travel, but I'm not sure where it is at the moment. Doesn't really totally help for staining, but helps preserve your brushes really well. I got several on my hand. Okay, well, I think I've done what I could do for today. I will see you all next time. Salutations. The right one? That's the wrong one. Oh, it's the right one. Ken,
we're booking it to the beach. Phones down and umbrellas up.
For me, 2 words. Kitchen remodel. And I've already picked out the paint. Sky blue. Or maybe seafoam green.
At Ascend, we know some plans have been put on hold. But while you're waiting, your money can be growing in a money market account. Go to ascend.org or stop by a branch location to open one today. Money markets from Ascend Federal Credit Union.